First, we draw three circles like this. And maybe some dots for the crackers. There, crackers.